Isn't it amazing to think that as broken and rebellious as we are, just this morning for some of us, God doesn't consider us junk. He doesn't consider us an accident. He's not looking for a do-over. God treasures us. He delights in you and considers you precious in His sight. God could have anything in all creation, and He chose you. I'm going to say that again. He could have anything in all creation, and He chose you.